Oh, I get you.
Glad to hear it.
Cork in his mouth. That's a good one.